गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ केयर सिंह फ्रॉम जयोत्री अकेडमी। टूडे वी विल डिस्कस क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट BST चैप्टर सेकेंड, प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट। फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस इम्पॉर्टेंस और सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ मैनेजमेंट प्रिंसिपल्स। देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इम्पॉर्टेंस आर प्रेजेंट इन मैनेजमेंट प्रिंसिपल। दोज हैव बीन गिवन बाई द डिफरेंट ऑथर्स। सो फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस about their significances. Providing managers with useful insight to reality. Every managers must be prepared that in the different types of situation must be coming, so you must be ready for solving that types of conditions. Thereafter, optimum utilization of resources, it is very important points. The resources must be utilized at very less level, and you must show your skills, your quality for take minimum input, maximum output concept must be used. Scientific decision, they have been very technical decision. This have been very helpful for the growth of the company. It will be helpful for the beneficial of the company, the proper use of resources and proper use of technology and better utilization of the skills and every level must be more and more coordinate to each other. Meeting changing environment requirement, the different types of every environment, every condition must be solved. If a critical environment, critical condition will be coming, thereafter you must have been the skills or potential to solve that type of condition. And the most important is effective administration. If the administration is not effective, thereafter not any types of policies or different types of planning, organizing, directing, controlling, staffing, those have been not better work. So effective administration, make more and more effective rules. Fulfilling social responsibility means society have been different types of responsibility must be given. Equal rights, just like equal right, a male and female have been working in yoga organization, thereafter they have been equal right to take as amount, and their work must be divided equally. Management training, education and research. Management skilled person have been provide more and more training, more and more education, and they have been some research project, different types of research, must market research, just like they know very well the market conditions, the market taste. So different types of professional college and professional training institute must be open, and the people have been take education and training in that particular level. So for example, MBA and BBA courses, those have been very helpful for the management. Management people will be prepared. Thereafter, principle of management have been given by the Henry Fayol and F.W. Taylor. So both have been different types of working condition, both have been different types of thoughts. So we will see one by one. Henry Fayol, a mining engineer, and Henry Fayol have been focused on the manager efficiency. They think that administrative principle of management must be enhanced. If the administrative level will be increased, thereafter the more and more output will be coming. So differentiate between technical and managerial. So they differentiate technical and managerial skills. Technical have been better utilization, and managerial have been more and more utilized. They have been more skilled, thereafter the better output will be coming. Related all functional area, that will be this principle of management will be helpful for the all functional area, those have been involved in that particular area. The focus manager efficiency must be enhanced. If the manager have been more skilled, thereafter the output will be coming more and more. Thereafter, F.W. Taylor have been F.W. Taylor is a mechanical engineer, and he think that if the worker efficiency will be enhanced, thereafter the output will be more and more effective. F.W. Taylor says scientific principle of management is more and more effective. Efficiency of worker must be increased, and optimum utilization of resources will be minimum input and maximum output will be coming when optimum utilization of resources. Related to production activity, F.W. Taylor says that if the production activity will be enhanced, thereafter worker efficiency must be more and more better. If the worker have been satisfied, thereafter the production will be more and more and profit will be more and more. Thank you very much.